That's right. God, it's good to see you. There's so much I need to explain, but we don't have much time. The artifact is a gateway from Hell. Much like the one that Betruger opened with the teleporters in the Delta Labs. With the artifact, though, as long as it resides in our dimension, there's always the danger of it being awakened, and then another invasion. The Ancients knew it, and now we know it. It must be returned to the source of its evil in order to be destroyed. They couldn't do it, so they locked it away and fought to their death. You can use the Delta Teleporter to return the artifact to Hell for good. I know this sounds crazy, but it's the only way. The important thing right now is getting the Phobos Teleporter online. There are four core systems that must be shut down before I can reroute the power to the teleporter. Take this. You'll need it to get to the pumping station. Now go!
Disengaged. Pump station shut down.
Sensors are showing the pumping station offline. It's one down. Now shut down auxiliary power to the research complex.
Disengaged. Pump station shut down.
Sensors are showing the pumping station offline. Now shut down.
Thank you. Turbo
Turkey Puncher 3.
Warning, automated turret guns online.
This is maintenance technician Seth Killian. I'm looking for anyone that's survived, but... What the... I don't know what these things are after, but... They're killing everything. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna try and take the maintenance tunnels to Mars City to get an emergency evac. If you find this, then it probably...
Attention, automated turret guns offline. Service bridge now operational. Access granted.
Thank you.
1.
Auxiliary power is down. Rerouting. Good. Now take the Skytran to the reactor complex. You can access the last two systems from there.
Access granted. Commencing main reactor shutdown sequence. Shutdown in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shutdown sequence complete.
I've rerouted power from the three systems you've already brought offline, but it still isn't enough. You'll have to shut down the life support systems for this base. You can't think twice about it. It's more important than any of us. I'll contact you again once the teleporter grid is online.
Thank you.
Once you shut down life support, you'll have a limited amount of time to bring the teleporter online and transfer to Delta. We're on the right path. I'm more certain than ever that the Trigger is somehow behind this. He's reaching out from the grave in one last desperate grasp of power. You need to end this.
Life support shut down. Sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos Labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure 4.2. Locate your safety supervisor if assistance is needed. Attention, all Phobos personnel. Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos Labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure 4.2. Locate your safety supervisor if assistance is needed.
Marine, come in. Marine, McNeil to Marine. Marine, I've just started picking up massive power and energy fluctuations in Delta. I've never seen these types of fluctuations before. This can't be right. It's almost like the entire complex is phasing in and out of some kind of electrical exchange.
Thank you.
Please select teleport destination. Selected. System shut down. Primary system failure.